Hi, I'm Romy Rain, and here are some tips for dicks. Tip number one, always offer to pay for dinner. I know, we're in like a new age, women empowerment, but you know, if you want a girl to be like extra relaxed and think, oh my God, what a gentleman, like pay for dinner, at least offer. I have to tell you, like, nothing is gonna make a woman's pussy drier than if you make her pay for her own cheeseburger. Tip number two, make sure you smell nice. I personally don't like too much cologne. I know some people do, but for me, like a little bit of spritz, that's all you need. Frankly, I'm kind of more attracted to guys like right after the gym. You know, you have a little run on. Make sure you take like a little spritz of water, splash them on those balls. I like a little bit of like scent behind the ears and on the back, but I don't want to taste pickle juice when I'm about to suck your dick. That's all I'm saying. So just make sure. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and there's nothing that makes me want to shove my face in a dick more than it looking shiny and pristine and new and all for me. Like, are you a virgin? Let's find out. Tip number three. Share your fantasies. Communication is key in and out of the bedroom. But man, you'll never know what somebody is into unless you ask. I know a lot of freaky girls. A lot of girls even freakier than the men they hang out with. Maybe she likes girls too. Maybe she likes to be tied up. The best thing you can do is kind of share with a partner what kind of porn you like and maybe what kind of porn stars you like and see what they're into. So communication is key. And remember to speak up if you like something or don't like something. That's how you keep something happening to your body or giving it a rest. There's always something fun to do. Our bodies are wonderlands, right?